Lily Allen, the face of Chanel, a multi-platinum album-selling star, and one of the world's most controversial young upstarts.
I'd like to dedicate this song to Mr. David Cameron. It's called Fuck You.
Is ditching her A-list life and everything that goes with it.
There was a point where I had an eating disorder. I used to vomit after meals. I wasn't happy. I really wasn't.
I am hyperventilating. Oh.
Lily's risking it all on a new venture, a clothes shop.
I want everyone to have the experience of being able to wear those items of clothing, whether they've got the money or not.
This will be a crash course in retail.
That's amazing.
I've been earning a lot of money over the past 5 years, so I have no idea what your average girl would spend in a shop.
The minute you go, oh, actually, no, I can afford £2,000, but I'm giving it to you for £500, I go, stuff it, Lily.
Lily's going into business with a sister she hasn't always gotten on with.
I love disco balls. I really do.
We have this meeting booked in.
Maiden. Sarah, I don't miss appointments. I just don't do it.
And she's using her own cash.
The profit and loss statement says we're minus 52,000.
Brilliant. Definitely need to go have a meeting with the banky wanky and ask for a loony woony.
Lily's exit plan isn't just about business.
I've met the person that I want to spend the rest of my life with. I want to take the next steps.
This is what happened. The good and the bad.
It really frustrated Lily when she would read in the press that it miscarriage, and it still, like, it really frustrates me when I read it.
You know, it was a really long battle, and I think that kind of thing changes a person.
The story of a girl who tried to get herself what we all take for granted, a normal life.
The fucking emails aren't working.
I'm about to have a really bad anger management day.